Yo, what is up guys? It is Joji back with another video, and as we could hear in the background, ladies and gentlemen, we got my new song Don't Stop, but that is not the main reason. I'm not sure if you guys saw one of my recent videos, but I showed you guys how to build a custom drift Trackhawk, or it wasn't even just a custom drift Trackhawk, it was the best build Trackhawk. Then after that, I built Quan's Trackhawk. Now today, we're going to be building Ra's Trackhawk. Now I'm not sure if you guys know who he is, he's also friends with Quan's. They're both amazing YouTubers, and I'm very excited to make this thing, as it's a very popular car build. A lot of you may know it, maybe some of you may not. If you want to know what it looks like, go ahead, just search it up. Just search up literally on Google, Ra's Trackhawk, and you will find it, bro. It's yellow, got a crazy wide body kit, and today we're gonna be trying to recreate it in Southwest Florida and see how this bad boy turns out. I'm very excited. As you can see, my mind is blue right now. I'm honestly constantly changing the way my Trackhawk looks, but yeah, you just want to make your way to a mechanic shop. You could switch to like the job, but I'm just driving there because I'm already like pretty close, right? I mean, I'm here, but anyways, let's go ahead and upgrade this thing now. I'm not sure what rims I want on this, because the way his is built, like, the rims are very similar to the one Quan has. Like, you know, I'm obviously not going to use stock rims. Stock rims don't do it for me. So it's either going to be the stance, no, definitely not stance. The street rims that I have right now, like, these rims are pretty good. These ones are not the best. You want something with, like, thin tires, in my opinion. Like, not as much sidewall. This one does have more sidewall. I'd really like this one. I feel like this one does a really good like example of it, but then if you go to like these are nice too. I'm just not sure, man. Definitely not the RPS, no way. Okay, let's go back to TRT. These are the ones I went with on Quan's. It was these, and they look really nice, bro. Like, I'm gonna be honest with you, they just suit the car so well. You know what, first I think I need to get the color though. Before we get rims, I need to get this paint job down. So for anybody who doesn't know, it is a very nice yellow. It's not like, it's more like, I would say it's more like this. Oh my god, I think, wait a second, I may have just nailed this color like perfectly. Hold on, let's get like good lighting real quick. Damn! Yo, I'm not even kidding, bro. I think I got it. Maybe it might be a little more like orangey yellow, if that makes sense. Like, hold on, let me just check this. Also, make sure it's fully upgraded and all that stuff. Oh wait, maybe like, oh, I think this is it. I barely, no, I'm gonna change it up a little bit more. We're so close. Like right now it's at 48. Let's just try 40. Oh shoot, that's a pretty big difference. No, it's definitely not 40. What about 45? Okay, let's see this now outside. Oh, 45 is low-key the money. That's the money. Wait, low-key? Bro, do you guys think we already built it? Like, honestly, this could just be it. I could literally call this it and then go on with our day. I mean, I'm just not 100% sure, like, how I feel about the rims. Like, are the rims, like... Damn. Dude, it looks so nice, though. Bro, I wish you could get the wide-body kit in this game of it, but... Honestly, let me know what you guys think about this. Do you guys think, is this valid? If you guys know what his Trackhawk looks like, let me know. Is this valid, or do I change the rims? And yes, it drifts like crazy. Let me show you guys the tune I got, if you guys want to know, like, the full tune and all that stuff, because it's really good. Seriously, I really like this. So yeah, back over to the performance. Obviously, you want to fully upgrade everything right here. Weight reduction, tires, drift, yep. Transmission, yes. This is the suspension. This is how you get that bouncy suspension. It's honestly... really dang good. I'm gonna be honest with you, bro. It is really dang good. So there you have it right there. If you want to pause the video on it, front suspension, rear suspension, wheel width, do got some wide wheels, wheel size, no, camber, no, offset and all that stuff, yes. But first, I actually want to extend this out just a little bit, because it's not that low, right? And I feel like I could fit my tires better if I just extend out the offset just a little bit more. Like, nothing too crazy. I'm going to lower it a little bit more. We're going to go to, like, let's kick it to 65, okay? Perfect. Yeah, no, this thing is clean. And then steering, obviously, we got the iconic Joji tune that I use on literally every single car. Drivetrain, rear wheel drive, differential I didn't touch, or the gearing I didn't touch. But now... rims, bro. We need to find rims. I don't know if I want to go with these, bro. I really don't know. Like, honestly, I would say this gotta be up to like opinions. Oh no, it wasn't these rooms I had on. Maybe it was. Dude, I kind of like the ones I have right now. I feel like the ones I have right now just suit it. It's that sidewall, bro. Cause like I said, the sidewall and his in real life are not that big. So I'm gonna be honest with you. This is the Trackhawk build, ladies and gentlemen. This is Rod's Trackhawk in Southwest Florida. Let me know what you guys think. Let me know if you guys want to see me, or like comment down below who you guys want to see me do this with next. Like any like popular YouTubers or even celebrities with their cars in real life. And let me know if you want to see it in other games, bro. Let me know if you want to see it in other Roblox games or just other car games in general. I'm very curious to see what you guys want to see over here on the music channel. As you guys know, I'm actually starting, or I have been for a while now, so pretty much since 2024 started, I kind of just turned this music channel as well into a content channel due to the fact that I feel like that could also help promote the like more music. And there's just always a, I feel like what's the word I'm looking for, man? There's content to be made. So let me know what you guys think. Hit that like and subscribe button. Make sure you guys go stream the new song, Don't Stop. And let me know what you think about the track, dude. Seriously, this thing is a beast. I really like it. I think it's pretty dang dope, if you ask me. Like, damn, look at this thing go. Bouncy too. And it looks nice. I feel like we honestly got the color really good. I don't know if I'm going to change this thing. Like, I don't know if I'm going to keep it the yellow. I just feel like, I don't know if it's just me, yellow cars in Southwest Florida do not look that good. I don't know if it's just me. Like, I feel like yellow cars in real life look good. But I don't know. I'll be honest with you. I'm not a huge fan of the color yellow. Like, I like yellow. Like, bro, have you seen Ron's cars in real life? I'm pretty sure he also has, like, a Lamborghini that's yellow. Dude, they look so dang nice. But I don't know. I feel like maybe in some video games, they just don't do it justice. I feel like it just depends. I mean, to be fair, this is Roblox. This is not really realistic at all. But hey, man, I think it looks dope. Honestly, I will keep the Trackhawk like this for now. Sadly, I can't change the DRL lighting right now because I don't have F3X or anything like that. I would have done that if I could, but it's all good, bro. Honestly, I think that looks sick with like the red DRLs. But yeah, man, make sure you guys hit that like and subscribe button. Let me know what you guys think about this build right here. Honestly, it's such a beast at drifting. Like, holy smokes. Like, look at it go right here, bro. And yeah, like I said, comment down below who you guys want to see me do this with next. New music coming soon, ladies and gentlemen. I have been working on some new songs, or I shouldn't say songs, I should just say song. I've been working on a new song, and I don't know when that's going to come out. Hopefully in June. No confirmed date yet, but hopefully in June, bro. We should see how it turns out, bro. I'm excited, though. Make sure you guys stay tuned for that. Hit that like and subscribe button, and make sure you guys go ahead and stream the music on all streaming platforms, man. The links are down below. Thank you guys so much for all the support. And yeah, go check out this video where I was freestyling, all right? You won't want to miss it. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace!